presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for every old presidents to represent me.
I don't think I'm the best few long time. I think I'd like to share that on him. You know, backcourt partner, Joanna. You know, Chinese Archie Ball said one time that he thought Joe was a better shooter. And he thought Kirkland was an all-around player. But the fact of the matter, he just could do things on court I couldn't do. I could do things he couldn't do. And the fact that we played together made us crush everybody that was in front of us. All the NBA players that's in the top 50, all the NBA players in the Hall of Fame, they had a serious problem when they played up. Like you said last night at the event, they called Kiwi Kirkland, Joe Hammond, and Chinese Archibald, put us in front. They said, these are the guys who created their name in the Golden Era Rucker. These are the guys. And I was surprised because they mentioned the players. They said, players that came in like Julius. I don't think greatness can produce itself in the same form. But I know a lot of people went to the NBA. I was happy I didn't go. Because they never been there hell on two records about when Joe went. Because we know the backcourt on the planet Earth that I know for sure. To every game is all over on board. Keep it real, my brother. When you're sixth man, on the Knicks at that time, I remember it was Cal Russell. Every one time I was up there, I was going down to the last break. I was trying to get to the side of the number one. Then I said the last one. I'm going to throw it down like that. And he's 6'6", Cal Russell. I'm about to say his name. All right, one love. I get it custom.
Yeah, no doubt.
That's a lovely
time. Thank y'all, man. Appreciate it.